We're gonna do bench and clean and squat, and then we go right to pull-ups and ball slams later. Orlando's got it all set up, ready to go.
This squat and clean is messed up, man. Very hard.
I work out around 2-3 times a week, you know. I always do strength, conditioning, endurance, and once a week I do a little cardio, you know. I really believe the physical conditioning, the workout outside of the jiu-jitsu is very important to keep your ligaments strong, to keep you in a good shape, good cardio, and prevent injuries. So the big difference that I saw in the physical preparation in my jiu-jitsu is in the I'm a black belt, you know, and I fight 10 minutes match. So all the guys out there, the pro athletes, they have a really good cardio, really good endurance. So for me, it helps me to keep myself very explosiveness and be able to use strength when I really need to, you know, to use many times during the fight, you know. So keeps me in a good shape, and for me, I can't accept losing by a technical mistake or something like that, but I cannot accept losing because I got tired, you know?